contest on this special live edition of the main event. It is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Nuremberg, Germany, weighing 221 pounds, Germany's youngest professional wrestler, Das Wunderkind, Alex Wright.
And what a tremendous way to kick off this special live edition of the main event, coming to you from the birthplace of the king himself, Elvis Presley. And I'll tell you what, Alex Wright, a tremendous athlete with an unbelievable amount of potential. Exciting young star. Look at that.
And he's still undefeated here in WCW. But you know, if Hogan was out running at 4 o'clock this morning, if he was driving
the
Harley,
his opponent from Dallas, Texas, 224 pounds, Mark Starr.
Mark Starr himself, a tremendous athlete out of the great state of Florida. We've seen a lot of Mark Starr all over the country, and this should be a tremendous matchup. Both of these athletes physically very well matched. I'd give a little bit of an advantage in strength and weight possibly to Starr. Alex Wright, however, much more agile, the quicker of the two athletes. And it'll be interesting to see if his aerial attack, that being of Alex Wright, can overcome the slight weight and strength advantage. Oh, look at that tremendous move. Nice takedown. Perfectly executed dropkick.
Well, I'll tell you something. This would be a heck of a win for Mark Starr, because the Wunderkind is undefeated, and he's met some very stiff competition here.
Let's go back. I want to address the interview with Hulk Hogan. Tony Schiavone pointed it out very succinctly. No Jimmy Hart. I think Hulk Hogan covered that, but I don't know. It's rather unique that Jimmy isn't out here with Hulk Hogan.
Well, if Jimmy's smart, he has left town. He's hiding someplace, or he's making calls around the country trying to find himself a job. Because as soon as Uncensored starts happening, that's it for Hulk Hogan.
Let's talk about some of the very first WCW Uncensored, the very first time in history you were ever going to see a wrestling match taking place in the bed of an 18-wheeler going down the highway at 55 miles an hour. Perfectly executed sidekick right on the point of the chin. Nice arm drag takedown by Alex Wright.
And to win this match, they have to climb up in the truck, leave the bed of the truck, and blow that big horn, which is about 10 or 12 feet up in the air. This is dangerous.
Also want to remind you, fans from coast to coast, pick up your telephone, call the WCW hotline. The first minute of your call will be absolutely free of charge. Your opportunity to hear and talk to some of the greatest of all superstars in the sport today here in WCW.
I saw the WCW helicopter a little while ago out back. I guess they're going to get aerial shots up above. This Uncensored is really, really going to be something.
Oh, it is incredible indeed. Dustin Rhodes. And wow, look at that. Nobody home. And Mark Starr paid the price. And he's paying dearly now. Three successive right hands, Irish whip all the way across the ring. Alex Wright sets up. Nice back body drop.
You know, I don't think this is what Roger Miller had in mind when he said King of the Road.
Now, and again, viewers, fans all over the country, I want to emphasize spinning wheel kick. This match will take place in the bed of an 18-wheeler truck going down the highway at 55 miles an hour. We've got a bunch of cameras mounted inside of the truck, and we've got a helicopter that's... Oh, look at that, it's a cover. Speaking of cover, we've got a helicopter that's going to be covering the match from an aerial point of view. Never been done before. Nice 180. Cross-body block off the top rope, and he's got him. He's the winner.
What could Hogan's ultimate surprise be?
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, Das Wunderkind, Alex Wright.
Alex Wright, your winner, still undefeated here in WCW. And let's take a look at our Skittles replay.
Well, there's the Wunderkind. Very agile, leapfrogs his opponent. There's that spinning kick. Shoots him in. There it is again. All his weight, knocking Mark Starr right to the mat. Goodbye.
This replay brought to you by Skittles, bite-sized candies. There are five new flavors in every bag and thousands of taste combinations to choose from. Case, the rainbow of fruit flavors in Skittles. Now let's take a look at another very frightening scene. Ming in training. Oh,